friends now, who would say no to virtually every progressive initiative?
Why are we having filibuster? This used to be something that only happened in Jimmy Stewart. Why does, and if they're threatening a filibuster, why doesn't Harry Reid, your boy in the Senate, why doesn't he make them go?